Hey, hold on there, young fella.
Excuse me, mister. Have you seen my dad, Alan Coombs?
He's right in there, son. Hey, Alan. There's someone here to see you.
Yeah, you want to talk to me, kid?
Hi, Dad. I came to get you. Surprised? What's the matter, Dad? Is something wrong?
I think you've got me mixed up with somebody else, kid. I think you're in the wrong office. I'm not your father. What's your father's name?
Dad, it's me, Jerry, your son. Remember?
Is this a gag or something? Somebody put you up to this? Come on, come on. Get out of here. I'm busy.
Why are you mad at me, Dad? I only wanted to walk home with you.
Now, listen, kid, I don't know what kind of a game you're playing, but this cockamamie story has gone far enough. Now, you either march out of here, or we're going to go down to the police station, or we're going to get to the bottom of this.
We don't have to go there anymore, Dad. Can't we just go home to supper?
All right. But you're gonna go where I take you. Come on.
Yes?
Yes.
Sharon, you in the kitchen?
This is Sharon Coombs. Yes, of course I do. Why? Who is this? The police. My husband? Oh, my God. Yes. Yes, would you please bring him home right away? I'm sorry for the confusion. Thank you.
Hey, Mom, who are you talking to?
Now, let's see. Potato casserole, salad. There are no mushrooms in the salad. I know you don't like mushrooms, Petey.
Oh, no.
This is going to be a normal household, dear. Now, you just sit down and you enjoy your dinner. Your brother's going to be back right away.
Oh, yeah, where's Jerry?
There's been some kind of a mix-up, and the police are giving him a lift home.
The police?
He'll be here soon. And we're going to... calmly, ask your father.
Ask me what, dear?
Why on earth you took Jerry to the police station of all places?
Jerry? Oh, that mixed up kid?
I'll get this one.
She's serious, Petey?
Thank you, officer.
Oh, Who's the dinner guest tonight? New girlfriend, Petey?
That's good, Dad. A real good one there.
You stop that. Well, have a nice evening. No one talks to me that way.
You too, officer.
Not anymore.
Come on, Jerry.
Hey. Hey, nerd. What'd you do, rob a bank?
Alan, I think you owe Jerry an apology.
This is the dinner guest? I'm sorry, kid. I didn't know you were invited.
Since when did parents start having to invite their children to dinner?
Their children? Will somebody please tell me what this is all about? Petey? Listen, I don't want to be rude, but who is this kid? I mean, he's welcome to stay here and have dinner with us, but who is he? Let me in on a joke.
Do you mean to say that you don't know your own son?
I don't have a son named Jerry. You know that, and I know that. What are you people doing to me?
What did he say to you, Pete?
I just want to know who the fourth plate was for. It's not starting again, is it, Mom?